Hey guys, this is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies, and you're watching the gaming review of Samsung Galaxy A7. So let's start. So starting off with pretty basic game, which is Temple Run 2, and it works fine without any issues. You can watch the gameplay, but after this we'll move on to some graphic intensive games like Asphalt 8 and San Andreas and Modern Combat 5, which are very graphic intensive games. So we'll be moving on to those games after this game. So you can watch the gameplay until we move on to the next game. Also, I would like to mention that I played this game for around 10 minutes and the device didn't get heated up much. So that thing is to be noted down. Now let's play Asphalt 8, which is a bit of a high-end game, and I'll be playing this game on high graphics, so let's check out the graphics settings first. So by default the graphics settings is at medium, but we'll be playing this game on high graphics mode, and I have also restarted the game so that I'll play that on high graphics mode and you can watch gameplay. So as you can see that the game works fine without any issues, and you can't even see any frame drops or lags or anything like that even on high graphics mode. And you can also notice the smoke coming out of the tires and flares and glares and whatever you want to call that. All the graphics are rendered properly without any issues, so the gameplay was very nice. Now we'll be moving on to the next game, but till that you can watch a bit of a more gameplay. So as you can see, I am playing GTA San Andreas now, and it is a very high-end game with a lot of graphics, and it is a graphic intensive game, but it works fine without any issues or lags. I can't even see any frame drops while playing this game, and it just works fine. And I have installed this game on my SD card, and for doing that you need to go into the settings and you need to go into application manager. Over there you can see your SD card installed and where you can go and move your app to SD card, and it would install the app into the SD card, but the files will remain on your phone storage. So that is the thing, do remember that. And let's take a look at the gameplay, and after this we'll be moving on to another game, which is Modern Combat 5, and even that game is a graphic intensive game, so watch it.
Thank you.
Also, I played San Andreas for about 15 odd minutes and the battery dropped by around 7%. So do take a note of that in case anyone wants to know how much the battery is affected while playing games. Now I am playing Modern Combat 5, which is a very graphic intensive game and it is also a very high end game. It takes a lot of internal storage and you need to play it online, so you can imagine how much torture it would do on the hardware of the device. And after all this thing, or after considering all this, you can notice that the game works fine without any issues or lags, but I have noticed some lags while using the day scope to shoot the enemy. So over there I have noticed some lags, so do take a note of that. And also remember that the device does get heated up when you play games like Modern Combat 5, Asphalt 8 and San Andreas, and if you play them for around 10 to 15 odd minutes, the device will get warm from the backside, and it is a problem with all the Snapdragon 615 processor powered devices. So even HTC Desire 820 and devices, other devices which use 615 processor, does get heated up while playing high-end games. Also, I have noted that there is some issue with the auto rotation sensor and it doesn't work. While I was playing Asphalt 8, I rotated the device but it was not rotating, and I have turned on the auto rotation sensor but it still doesn't work for me. So do note that. If you are a heavy gamer or a multitasker, you will notice that this device won't disappoint you, and I checked out while playing 3 games at a time. I switched from one game to another and it worked fine without any issues or lags, and I was able to play each and every game without any issues, right from Temple Run 2 to GTA San Andreas and Asphalt 8, everything worked fine without any issues. So that wraps up my video, and if you like my work, do hit the like button right now. And do hit the subscribe button if you want to see more such videos and full review and camera review of Samsung Galaxy A7. Hit that subscribe button right now and you'll be updated regarding my upcoming videos, and it's free, of course. And you can also post your comments and queries in case you want to know, and I'll try to include them in my full review. So that's about it guys. Thank you guys for watching, and this is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies. Thank you.